Workers at the GM plant in Wentzville will return on April 12th. The president of the UAW says all 3,500 workers on all shifts will go back to work. General Motors idled the plant in March because of a shortage of semiconductor chips used in various car parts. Workers at the Wentzville plant build the Chevy Colorado and GMC Canyon pickups.